I imagined that the hero of prophecy would be more lively.